Hey, this is Desu for Hackaday Best Product 2017 contest. I'm about to show you how to make a free GoTo system for your new telescope, or for an old telescope you want to convert to a modern one.
The night sky is amazing to look at. At any given moment, someone around the globe is considering buying their first telescope, or upgrading their existing one, or maybe repair and convert an old telescope to a modern one. You can be new to a hobby or seasoned astronomer, but we all face the same situation when we're looking for a modern GoTo telescope. GoTo telescopes are expensive, most of controllers do not provide information, GoTos are proprietary and hardly interchangeable, and fancy features like Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth and etc. are always sold separately. That is why I decided to create rDUINOScope, telescope GoTo controller system which fits every telescope mount. It is an open source software and hardware, which means it's free. rDUINOScope allows you to use your favorite planetarium software, like Sky Safari, Stellarium or others to control your telescope. I wanted it to be even better than what you can buy on the market, so I have implemented a rich graphical screen with touch input, stellar map interface, database with stellar objects, built-in Bluetooth, GPS, real-time clock, joystick and the feature list goes on and on. rDUINOScope is a standalone device, this means that you only need a small grab-and-go package for your telescope without compromising on features.
But without further ado, let's see how it works.
rDUINOScope starts by initializing components and checking hardware. It also shows logos of supporters of rDUINOScope project. The system then tries to read GPS data. The screen will refresh every 10 seconds until it captures coordinates and automatically will progress to the next view. There is an option to skip GPS reading and the system assigns predefined coordinates. The real-time clock tracks the date and time even when the device is powered off, but you can also correct it using clock screen and set the summertime mode if needed. Next is the alignment screen where you can choose to sync on a star or execute iterative alignment between two stars or simply skip the alignment. Loading sequence have ended and you are now in the main screen. Now let's select and load an object from the database. rDUINOScope holds full Messier and hidden treasure catalogues. Once you select the target, M13 in this case, the system sends instructions to the stepper motors to slew to desired object. The system's slew speed can vary depending on your reduction ratio, and in my case it's about 3 degrees per second using 1 to 4 reduction ratio and 144 tools per shaft. Once the system reaches the object, it stops and automatically sets the tracking mode on. Statistics screen keeps short log of your observation session. More detailed log can be sent over Bluetooth to your cell phone or tablet and thus shared with your favorite social media. To control your telescope remotely, you need to enable Bluetooth. You can use your Stellarium or other planetarium software to control rDUINOScope and view or export additional observation and technical information. When manually moving your telescope, the system still tracks your position and thus provides you with coordinates. To make rDUINOScope even better, I have implemented the stellar map and location services. It shows where the telescope is pointed and also allows you to browse the map in order to find your next observation target. It is a great feature that many GoTos simply don't have. The option screens allows you to choose different modes of operation, like tracking stellar, lunar or solar modes. It also defines screen brightness and auto screen off functionalities, which are great for visual observers. Option screens allows to control your sound, auto meridian flip functionality and stepper motor power. Thus, you can play with the device without draining your power bank. Option screen will grow in the future by adding functionalities to next versions. And last but not least, rDUINOScope is capable of controlling two external devices of up to 10 amps. Those could be your heaters or fans or any other devices.